I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
I'm heading to the clock tower office. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir. Scarecrow's gas once. Not pretty.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
Identity confirmed.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island
But there's still no sign of the cloudburst.
I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself. I know. Awkward.
Don't do it. They're not stable. Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Oh, I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They better not kill Robin, Bats. I had the idea at first.
Disappointed, Poison Ivy. You could have had a Gotham where humanity...
So, you think she's interested? Oh, Harley? You kidding me? What? Come on, you want me to spell it out for you? It's just with Joker gone, I thought maybe she... No. She's got herself some new Jokers now.
And even if... Ah, that's here!
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Ha ha! Nice try, Bad Freak!
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice. Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Open!
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have big out and a beauty makeup one by one!
This ain't good.
What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that chopper down here now! I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance! Don't even think about coming back down here until he's dead! You hear me?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell he found your top secret bad face, bad face. You couldn't find your own reflection in the mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley.
Psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you? Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash! You killed me. I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watched me choke on my last laugh. And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift. But now I'm on the inside. Ooh. We both know the truth. Yes, you've killed before, and tonight I'll make you do it again.
Here he comes, the big bad Batman.
What did you think, old man? I didn't do it.
Alfred!
I can't wait for you to die.
You got overwhelmed.
This one's conscious.
Get off me! When Harley and the new Jokers get back, they'll kick your ass!
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us?
How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. Not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess he's smarter than you think.
Not likely. Let's check the bat computer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right?
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
Well, now I have three new jokers. Each one perfect in their own right.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join it?
You'll know when you see it.
Sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her, Holly will kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you and you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you. Things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Didn't need to kill him.
Fancy militia with their fancy
guns. It'll be quicker if we work together to take down the minigun.
All locked up, safe and sound.
We went this way!
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
Choking and torturing all these idiots just to rescue me. It's all mine.
got against me? I'm practically your prisoner, too.
Let's get her back in the cell.
So, looks like you've made a friend. You gonna replace me? I could use a break. And Christina here seems like prime Robin material. She looks up to you. She wants to spend all her time with you. I doubt she'd mind the awkward silences. I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Max. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner. Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
Harley says he'll be trying to find all those people she let free.
We can try, but he's not getting rest.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman.
Open the gate!
I don't get it.
What's that again? Just get the gate open.
Okay, but this don't seem right.
Someone there?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face that.
Who's you?
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, you wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Oh, weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes... You gotta be cruel to be kind.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
Century. You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked? 101. Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you...
ready. Ready?
Don't let him beat you!
This ain't a sparring contest.
Never ask. Oh, nice work. Really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
What did this guy eat? A car? I'll take this guy back to the cells.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? The weapons generator Mark IV powers your secondary armaments to maximum. Excellent, sir. With this in the Batmobile, the malicious tanks are destined for the scrap heap.
So the big lump failed.
Shocking!
Can't say I'm surprised. Like that aging lump of muscle memory was ever gonna get the better of you. So are you ready, Bats?
You ready to come see me? I've got such wonderful games for you to play.
Cheap tricks!
I know you're there.
I need to pick a target before giving order.
Come on, freak!
That wall don't look right. Go take a look.
I hear you.
What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we?
No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, no, please. Please, no! No! Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
Sorry, Bats, but I was planning a duet for us. Can Bird Boy wait out there?
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device. Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial and...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry.
That isn't the right sequence. I should try again. That's the wrong code. I should continue scanning the video. Maybe I could see the correct sequence from a different angle. It must be here in the footage somewhere. The answer is here in the footage. I need to study it carefully. This is taking too long.
Brute force works too, I guess.
Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really. I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys. Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy rules. But through it all, you never smile. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew. Look who's laughing now! I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. Ah! I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. Yeah. Think I can taste your. Now that my time is near, I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish you'd let me try. It won't be long till I make you kill. Who'll be laughing then? Barbara's dead and I'm laughing. Jason Todd's dead and I can't stop laughing. I'm even dead and I can't stop laughing.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Now I'm part of you. I drove you around the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. I'm cock-a-doodle-doo. All because of you. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing.
No encore.
And he's a professional singer. Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my...
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.